It was several days before Christmas. The sisters sat about the parlor and grumbled about their fate. Meg, the oldest and most romantic, said, "It's not fair. Some girls have pretty things while we have nothing." "It won't be Christmas without presents," said Amy, with her usual pout. "And we haven't got Father to read to us," said Joe, who yearned to travel and write great books. Only Beth, sitting contented, said in a tone so sweet even angels would have listened, "But we've got each other."